What happens if you use count star, count one, and someone in a single statement? Will it use three different indexes or single index? And I really want to thank artist who drew this picture for me. Hi there, this is Binal Dave, and I welcome all of you to this another episode of SQL in the 60 Second. Let's come to the question, what happens if you use count star, count one, and someone in a single select statement? Will they use multiple indexes or single index? Well, let me give you answer very first that SQL Server Optimizer is very smart. Let's see a demonstration on the screen. Here on the screen, I have already created a table and created cluster index as well as two non-cluster index on it. One of them is wide non-cluster index and another one is narrow non-cluster index. Now, let's run our select statement. The select statement contains count star, count one, and someone in single select statement. Now, let's execute them. Result is pretty quick. And when we go to execution plan, we can clearly see there is a single scan to our narrow index. That proves that SQL Server is very smart and it knows that answer of all the three functions is going to be very same. And instead of scanning three times, it has done task in single statement. Well, there you go. I hope you subscribe to this video because I'm going to make many interesting videos for all of you. See you soon in another episode.